Breaking news in Calgary. Former Flames captain and star, Jerome Iginla, has just announced his retirement from the National Hockey League after 20 seasons. Iginla, 40, spent 16 years of his career with Calgary Flames and the final 4 years split between Pittsburgh Penguins, Boston Bruins, Colorado Avalanche, and Los Angeles Kings, before eventually calling it quits today. Jerome Iginla is a possible future Hall of Famer. I'm Nathan Doan, outside Scotiabank Saddledome here in Calgary, sending it back to you.